2, Act 1. And Act 1 tonight is our resident barber hairdresser, Peter McEvoy.
Hi, everybody. My name is Peter McEvoy from Portarlington, and I have a hairdresser business in town. Tonight's act that I'm going to be, he was born in 1949 in the Bronx, New York. He had his first number one in 1973, and with 150 million albums sold since, he is in the top 5 songwriting artists in the world. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight I'm going to be...
Right, folks, could you put your hands together for Peter McEvoy? Tonight, Matthew, is going to be Billy Joel. How y'all doing out there? Y'all have a good night? Okay.
It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. The river crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. He said, "Son, can you play me memory? I'm not really sure how it goes. Well, it's sad and it's sweet, and I knew it'd come deep when I wore a younger man's clothes. Oh, la, 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 sing us a song, you're a piano man. We're all in the mood for a melody, and you gotta steal it all night." That John at the bar is a friend of mine. He gives me my dreams. Well, it's quick with a joke or a light up your smoke, but there's some place that he'd rather be. He says, "Bill, I believe this is killing me," as a smile ran away from his face. "Well, I'm sure that I could be a movie star if I could get out of this place. Oh, la, 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 la." Now John Paul was a real estate novelist who never had time for a wife. Well, he's talking with Davy, who's still in the Navy, and probably you will be for a while. It's a pretty big crowd for a Sunday night, and the manager, he gives me a smile, 'cause he knows that it's me you've been coming to see, to forget about life for a while. And the piano, it sounds like a carnival. when we're all in the